I've known Kayla since, was the one since the day I met her at Long John's 8 years ago. You know, we went to prom together, and I helped her get her driver's license, and, you know, I helped her through college. I mean, we made a lot of memories, and hopefully we'll make 60 years more. You know, I've always been her best friend. She's always been mine, and I think that's what's going to make us a happy marriage. You got to be friends before you can be husband and wife.
Most excited about making it official, because like Ricky will always tell me, you know, I love my little wifey, but now like it's official. I'm scared, but I'm excited. I think everything will be all right.
When you walk down the aisle, I just hope you know that I'm always going to take care of you, and I'm always going to be there for you. And I love making you smile, making you laugh, because when you're stressed out, I'm stressed out, and that's never good. But it sure feels like a lie. Let her take my heart and take my hand. Take my heart and take my hand. Take my heart and take my hand again.
from the darkest night. You're the riverbank where I was baptized, cleansed from the demons that were killing my freedom. Let me lay it down, give me to ya, get you singing, babe, hallelujah. We'll be touching heaven. You're an angel, tell me you're never leaving, 'cause you're the first thing I know I can't believe. Grace, you're my kind of church, you're home.